Welcome to our class. Now today we learn Unit 7, My Neighborhoods, Lesson 6, Language Focus. Today we learn present perfect tense. Now you look at example, I have been here 14 years. Fourth, a voice of charm. Fourth, fine man. Since, a voice of charm. Since last month. Và một chút trạng từ dùng trong thể hiện tại hoàn thành. Chủ ngữ cộng have hoặc have cộng với quá khứ phân từ. Chuyển sang thể phủ định, ta thêm not cộng have hoặc have. Chuyển sang thể nghi vấn, ta đảo have và have lên phía trước chủ ngữ. Hiện tại hoàn thành diễn tạm một hành động xảy ra ở trong quá khứ và còn kéo dài đến hiện tại. Đây là một số động từ bất quy tắc. Quá khứ phân từ. Past participle là quá khứ phân từ. Quá khứ phân từ là động từ thêm ed đối với động từ bất quy tắc. Còn đối với động từ, động từ thêm ed đối với động từ có quy tắc. Còn đối với động từ bất quy tắc ta thế ở cột 3 trong bảng động từ bất quy tắc. Quá khứ phân từ của be là been. Quá khứ phân từ của go gần. It, eaten, by, bought, attended, see, seen. Do, done, write, written, work, worked, collected.
Complete the expressions. Use for or since.
For 5 minutes. Since January, since 1990, since the summer, for 3 hours, for 10 weeks. Since Friday for 20 years. Number 3. Give the correct form of the verb in bracket. A. I have lived here since last week. B. We haven't eaten in that restaurant for 2 years. C. I haven't seen her since yesterday. They have attended Guangzhou school since last year. My dad has worked for this company. But has collected stamps since 1995.
Complete the conversation. Use the correct forms of the verbs in the box.
Hi, my name's Ba. Nice to meet you, Ba. I'm Chom. Are you a newcomer here? Yes, I have been here since last week. I'm sure you will love this place. I hope so. How long have you lived here? For 50 years. So you must know the area very well. Is there a post office near here? Yes, there was next to my house. Why? I want to send this postcard to my parents. Let me have a look. Oh. It looks very beautiful. Where's your house? In London. Have you ever been here? Not yet, but I have seen it through film and magazines. I'm going there with my father next summer. That's great. I hope to see you again over there. Now let's play comparison. Now compare to picture. Picture A is not the same as picture B. Or you can say picture A is different from picture B. Or you can say C as beautiful as. Not as beautiful as. Now you use comparison with the same as. Different from F. The membrane is not as large as the newspaper. Little cheese is different from diamond cheese. Now, Number 5, look at the picture. Complete the sentences. Use the words in the box. You will have used some words more than once. Different, expensive, cheap, modern, long, same, large. Now, the Red Dictionary is not as cheap as Blue Dictionaries. Picture this. The best on the left is the same as best on the right. The choice cat is as expensive as the choice dog. White spice is not the same as blonde spice. The snake is as long as the dog. The pocket watch is not as modern as the wristwatch. Now the last picture. The ruler is not as cheap as the eraser. Now the same as, not like, as cheap as, difference from. Now, read again. Now you listen again. The red dictionary is not as cheap as the blue dictionaries. Picture D, the best is on the left, is the same as the best on the right. Picture E. The toy cat is as expensive as the toy dog. Picture F. White spike is not the same as blonde spike. Picture G. The snake is as long as the dog. Picture S. The pocket watch is not as modern as the wristwatch. Picture E. The ruler is not as cheap as the eraser. Now next please, choose the best answer to complete the sentences. 1. I have lived here since 2005. Choose. Now smarter. Has worked in that hospital since last year. Number 3. They have waited for birth since 6 a.m. Number 4. My ruler is the same as your ruler. Number 5. A book is different from a notebook. Number 6. England is not as hot as Vietnam. Okay, now rewrite in your notebook, please. Now you write revise the exercise in your notebook. Learn by heart the grammar. Prepare Unit A Lesson 1 Getting Started. Countryside and City Lights. Now goodbye class.